are warm-blooded, they breathe air. They give birth to live young and nurse their young. They're even born with hair. They have a mustache on their rostrum right here when they're first born, and it usually falls out in a day or two. Right now, they're going to lay back and show you another unique quality to marine mammals. Check out the middle of their pink and white belly, and you're going to find a belly button. Not a fish in the world can claim one of those, and Stormy and Thunder both have innies. Now, while you're down here in the pool,
kids. Oh, it's all bad. Oh, boy. Wow, you like that.
Yeah. to the insurance companies.
The insurance company will notify the property owner probably 6 months before their due date on their re-update on their insurance, on their flood insurance. And at that point, they'll tell the property owner to go to the village and ask for an inspection.
First time in Florida though. Sorry?
How many days here?
This is we got two more left after this. Nice house.
Hi there, I'm Tamsin Alfred.
That thing north of that rock looks like a star of a snowflake. The whole thing's more serious than a star of a jellyfish.
Where is it?
Just north of that spot.
Little hairs on their body. Their front flippers look like flattened elephants, but they have little fingernails on them. They're air breathing. Their skin is very similar to an elephant's skin. That's his footprint. little circle I was telling you about?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hopefully, we'll see all the ways we've had a riser. We won't go through a lot of loops. But you never know.
Well, that's the thing about the moat arena. It's just, you're looking at it kind of low up, and you can see all the leftover lettuce and stuff.
They have lots of gas.
Yeah, we
have. Yeah. My granddaughter.
Up next to this ramp, so we can hold on here a little bit.
Says they're both coming up here.
Oh.
Late. Hurry.
Oh.
Hello, baby. Hello, darling.
Here he is.
Right where you're going.
There he is.
Yeah. He is kind of scarred up.
Those are old scars, luckily.
Yeah.
There he is.
And over the years, I've been seeing less and less scarred men.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. Why are there no scars?